ladies and gentlemen, my name is David Ali, I was number 20 in an Indonesia flight attendant. On behalf of Captain Hendra and the entire crew, we are very welcome you to Garuda Indonesia Airlines flight number GA301 destination to Surabaya. We will be flying at an altitude of 3,000 feet at a ground speed of 600 miles per hour. At this time, your portable electronic device may be set to airplane mode until an announcement is made upon arrival. Now, we request your full attention as we demonstrate the safety features of the aircraft. When the seatbelt sign illuminates, you must fasten your seatbelt. Insert the metal fittings one into the other and tighten by pulling on the loose end of the straps. To release your seatbelt, lift the upper portion of the buckle. We suggest that you keep your seatbelt fastened throughout the flight as you may experience turbulence. Oxygen and the air pressure are always being monitored. In the event of decompression, an oxygen mask will automatically appear in front of you. To stop the flow of the oxygen, pull the mask over to you. Place it firmly over your nose and mouth. Secure the elastic band behind your head and stop breath normally. If you are traveling with a child or someone who requires assistance, put your mask on first and then assist the other. Keep your mask on until a uniformed crew member advises you to remove it. A life vest is located in a pouch under your seat. When it's ready to do so, open the pouch and remove the vest. Flip it over your head. Pass the straps around your waist and edges at the front. To inflate the vest, pull firmly on the ripcord, only when leaving the aircraft. If you need to reveal your vest, blow into the mouthpieces. Attract attention with flashlight or whistle. You will find this and all the other safety information in a card located in a seat pocket in front of you. We strongly suggest you to read it before takeoff. If you have any question, please don't hesitate to ask one of our crew members. We wish you all an enjoyable flight.